So as you can see, it's a little light inside. The kitting is working, the strain gauge is on the top. And as we can see on the other side, strain gauges, I have to tape down the wires. This is a really poor setup. However, if you look here, we're receiving signal. And if you look here, we're not really receiving anything right now. However, you can notice that it's saying 99% right leg.